sick calf over here. She's sick, but she's pretty flighty, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to sneak up on her and rope her. Might just have to run her down here real quick. If I can get her to work back this way. See, she just won't even let me get close. If I can get her to come to my left and my right here. Right now, I don't even have a full dally. Just trying to use her to a stop. There's quite a bit of slack in the rope here. Okay, now I got the rope on that side of her. I can kind of keep it up above her hocks here. We'll get her wrapped up and taken care of. Oops, go that way. See, I'm not letting her, even though she's little, I'm not gonna let her pull straight away from me and be able to use all of her strength. She's gonna have to walk away from me at an angle. I wanna flip my slack over her. If I can just get her to step through it like that, then I can get her down. There she goes. That'll work. Make sure to give her air as soon as possible. Now, since I've got to do more than just give her a shot, I'm gonna tie her up. Get my tie string here ready before I even get off. I'm just gonna do one back foot. Suck this all down nice and tight. Do a couple of those. And now, I think she's got a stomach bug. So I'm gonna tube some beers in her. And that idea behind that is that the hops and the beer will kill some of these bad stomach bugs they can get. So I don't have to use some sort of medication yet, but that's what I'm gonna do now.